a human being, that's a pause. They're feeding everyone. We're sending a message to take us to tomorrow. I could be right there.
Taking your talent, skills, and vision to another level. MarShawn McCarrel.
Broadening your community will hasten the global humanitarian effort to succeed in bringing social justice and change for all people.
Hey, bro. What's up? You good? Text me.
My grandmother lives down south, where the trees still have night terrors of bodies tug and go like childish games. My grandmother lives down south,
where nigger is the lightest word your tongue will ever lift.
Obituary. at all of the open mics. And it was clear immediately that he was a significantly better writer than most of his peers, said a writer who met McCarrel in 2010 and immediately noticed
his confidence and sense of humor.
About 5 years ago, friends, said McCarrel's artwork began to overlap with his
little bro, you and mom look sharp.
You guys looking pimp. Yo, bro, glad to hear you got the award. Congratulations on the new gig, too. You deserve it all, bro. We need to get up before you go.
Hey, man, I'm worried. Everything okay? You know I love you, bro. Call me.
I shoots hope. I would light the hood up. I need a pistol that shoots hope. I would light the hood up. I need a pistol that shoots hope. I would light the hood up. I need a pistol that shoots hope. I would light the hood up.
Oh.